UK COVID cases hit pandemic highs with nearly 130,000 in a single day, even without data from Scotland and Wales. But hospitalisation rates stay below key lockdown threshold in London as ministers urge New Year's Eve revelers to enjoy themselves cautiously. Hi there, it's Nicole here. Welcome back to DTN News. So, Britain's COVID cases have reached another pandemic high today, even without the data from either Scotland or Northern Ireland, amidst calls for New Year's Eve revelers in England to party sensibly. UK Health Security Agency bosses have logged over 129,000 positive tests in the last 24 hours, up 43% on the last week's UK-wide figure of 90,000 over. But the tally only includes data of infections from England, which saw a small size jump in cases, as well as a backlog number from Wales. Neither of the two nations of the UK have yet to feed their numbers into Britain's official toll. Statistics recorded daily over the festive periods means that the exact scale of the UK Omicron-fueled outbreak is unclear. Scotland and Northern Ireland are set to publish 5 days' worth of data tomorrow, which could skew the overall virus figures even further. We have to say this is sort of getting quite scary at the moment. You know, day by day, sort of friends and family are announcing that they're positive with COVID, and it's just absolutely horrific at the moment. And we really hope that their numbers start to go down very soon as more people get boosted and get their COVID vaccines. We really hope that their numbers will go down. Thank you so much for watching. I've been Nicole Williams. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button for daily and consistent content. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye bye.